I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. They asked him, what's the secret to life?